I don't know if I am live. Hey, hey. Let's see. Am I live? I'm not sure. Can you guys hear me? Hey, guys. Oh my gosh, it worked. You guys, listen, I have. Can you hear me? Tennille, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hey guys, all right, listen, I wasn't planning on going live, so I don't have my earpiece, and I'm sitting outside in Arizona. Look at it, isn't it beautiful? It's like 70 here, you guys, so I am hot. I definitely came, so listen to this. I went from Chicago, 0 degree weather, to Utah, to our company convention, which was like 40s. To now Arizona, which is 70, and I am, it's like a heat wave, guys. It's like a heat wave. So I'm gonna give it a few minutes as you guys tune in. I'm just hopping on real quick. You guys could hear me good, right? Just give me a thumbs up if you could hear me. Hey, Eva. Hi, Laura. How are you guys? What's up, Joanne? All right, so if you are new to who I am, first of all, my name's Julie Burke. And I'm the founder of createsuccesswithjulie.com. I've been in the network marketing profession for 6 years now. I specialize in helping network marketers learn how to build their business from the comfort of their home utilizing online strategies. And I also teach network marketers and home-based business entrepreneurs how to brand themselves, because let's face it, you brand you to build your business, okay? Hey, Tracy, how are you? You could hear me. Okay, good. Woo, it's hot out here, guys. Holy moly, but I'm not gonna complain. So I flew out, I spoke at our company convention yesterday, which was a huge honor. I got to share my story and was very, very nervous, but I did it, so thumbs up there. Now I'm at Kate McShay's event in Arizona, and I'm gonna be presenting here. Ray Higdon's on now, and then I go on after lunch. So I had a little bit of time and before I have to go get ready. And I wanted to pop in because I was sitting out here, which is funny because I'm in Phoenix in Arizona, you guys. And my last company, so I switched companies about 7 months ago. I officially just launched my business in November. I was quietly building, but now I officially launched. And my last company is actually out here in Arizona. And they are at company convention right now. How funny is that? So I was thinking about it. And I was thinking about some conversations I had with people recently who joined our team, or just those that follow me and, you know, message me on a daily basis. Just conversations I was having. And it was funny because, actually, it was not funny. But some leaders get to this point where they don't pour anything into their team anymore because they're now making so much money that they don't want to help their team grow, okay? Or, you know, they don't want to help, they're just not pouring into their team anymore, and they're kind of just sitting back and collecting a check. And so whether you're a leader, whether you're new in network marketing, I just want you to hear this quick message. Building a team is super important, and it's also super important for you to pour into your team, because when we get started in the profession of network marketing, especially, there's often rejection, and so many people get in their own way, right? Like, ego happens. We get stuck. People get stuck because they have doubt, limiting belief in themselves. And so if you have sponsored one person, guess what? You're a leader. So you want to make sure that you're constantly pouring into your team, you guys. It's super important to pour into your team. No matter how big you get, our leadership is absolutely like out of this world. My direct upline, I mean, they have thousands upon thousands on their team, but yet every single day we are talking, we are communicating, and he's communicating with like our entire team. And so they could sit back and retire, but they don't. And so it's a great example. So be the example for your team, and just know that, you know, everyone's going to be at a different level. Everyone's going to be at a different place in their journey, and just love them where they're at. Just love them where they're at and just always be there for them to lean on, be there for support, but don't get too big for your britches, okay? I guess that's just my message today because, again, I hear the reason why people are flying into our company is because they don't have support, right? Or they're unhappy with their upline or downline or whatever, sideline. And I just encourage you that if you are a leader, to always remember that where you started from. That's it. Just remember where you came from. Remember how you started, okay? And even if you did build fast, you know what? There's always going to be a point in your career where you feel like you hit the wall or you hit a bump in a road. So remember those moments, okay, you guys? Just remember those moments. Don't let your ego get too big. Please don't let pride come into play. That's why I left my last company, is because my upline had a significant, like, this pride and ego, and I don't want to get into it, but it got in the way, and they were obviously making a lot of money and top income earners. And so just love on your team and be there for them and unite. And you guys, that's where, like, momentum takes off, right? Like, when you come together as a team and don't carry on that, like, high and mighty attitude, because trust me, I've been in this business for 6 years and I've been around the high and mighty, always want to talk about themselves type of attitude and how big they're growing and getting. You guys, at the end of the day, remember you're working with people. Okay, remember you're working with people. All right, guys, listen, that's my message for today. I got to run. Wish me luck. Hopefully, I have to wear these heels. I don't want to fall off that stage. So wish me luck, guys. Eva, love our team and all your support. I love you. Missed you so much this weekend, girl. But the next one is in May. I hope you can get there. And Tracy, you too, honey. I hope to see you at our next one in May. All right, guys, I'm sounding off. If you found value in this little message and you know somebody that needs to hear this message because ego is getting in the way, no, I'm not going to say it like that. But just if you want, feel free to share this message. And also, I have my new branding workbook. If you're looking to brand yourself, to build your business, just type in brand in the comment section and I'll make sure to get it out to you. All right, I'm sounding off because seriously, now, like, my glasses are sliding off because I'm sweating my butt off, okay? I'm not going to complain, though. I'm not going to complain. I'm sitting in 70s, but I'm sweating. All right, bye, guys.